Every rock star has their groupies. But when the male superb lyrebird takes the stage, he gives new definition to the term siren song. Like many birds, his voice is a prime way to woo the ladies.